Ever thought about how an important email gets from a big building in New York to a computer in busy Tokyo? How one click can send your words everywhere in the world, across big oceans and through white clouds super fast? If you like wondering about stuff, get ready. Today, we're going to find out how messages move on the internet. We'll see how information goes from one place to another, why cables under the sea are super important, why places that store loads of data matter to us every day. So, let's start and find out how an email travels in the huge world of the internet. Think of the internet as a busy city. The buildings are the servers that store data, the roads are the connections, and the cars are the data packets. The traffic lights are routers and switches, managing the flow of data. Now, picture this city stretching across the entire planet. Data, the internet's fuel, travels in packets. These packets are like tiny digital mailmen, delivering bits of info from one place to another. They're not lone travelers. They're part of a massive, interconnected network. This network isn't just on land. It covers the whole world, crossing oceans, mountains, and even the skies. So how does this data cross the ocean? The secret is under the sea. There are hundreds of thousands of miles of submarine cables, just a few inches thick, lying on the ocean floor. These cables, made of bundles of fiber optic strands, carry almost all international data. Each fiber optic strand in these cables carries flashes of light, representing the ones and zeros of binary code. These flashes of light are made by lasers and can travel long distances super fast, carrying our emails, photos, and videos using this internet. But what about airplanes? They're too high for submarine cables. That's where satellites come in. Satellites orbiting Earth get signals from ground stations. These signals are then boosted and sent back to Earth, where they're picked up by receivers. This is how you can use the internet while flying high in the sky. You see, the internet isn't just digital, it's physical too. It's a complicated worldwide network that relies on fiber optic cables, satellites, and lots of networking gear. It's not just about Wi-Fi signals and data centers, it's about a huge interconnected system that covers the whole world. To sum up, we've seen how data packets, the internet's tiny digital mailmen, travel around the world. We've peeked into the world of submarine cables, the internet's highways, and found out how satellites let us surf the web while flying through the sky. So, next time you're watching a video or sending an email, think about the amazing journey that data takes. From the bottom of the sea to the top of the sky, the internet is truly a worldwide wonder. Hit like and comment if you find this video useful. Thank you for watching.